Hey everyone, I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Haley. We are two sisters and best friends, and we're the hosts of Real Talk About Feminism, a podcast for female empowerment.
Each week, we release a new episode. We talk about everything from periods to current events.
And different types of feminism to worst first dates.
Subscribe on Spotify, YouTube, and Apple Podcasts, and tune in each week.
Thanks for listening. Happy early Thanksgiving.
Yay.
I love that. We are so excited for Thanksgiving.
Yes. So because Thanksgiving is about spending time with your family or, you know, the people you love and really cherishing what you're thankful for, we're just doing a short little episode just to check in and say what we're thankful for.
Yeah.
So
we need to do it more often, though. Mm-hmm. I try and like keep a gratitude journal and everything. It's just very hard.
Yeah.
So this is a good opportunity to check in and remember all that we have and how fortunate we are.
Yes. So we're just going to dive right into it because, like we said, it's a short little episode. And so, yeah. Do you want to go first and say some of the things that you're grateful
for?
Sure.
So the main thing right now that I'm very thankful for is both Jared and I having jobs. Yeah. And like Jared recently started a new job, which he really loves. His old job, he didn't really like, but he always remembered, like, at least I have a job, you know, mm-hmm. especially with the pandemic.
Right.
So I'm grateful we both have jobs and we're taken care of. And I'm grateful I have a job that I enjoy.
Yeah, I think that's really important because a lot of times, especially like you said, like if you don't like your job or if you're having a hard time, it's hard to just go to work and it's hard to be right. happy, but we are very fortunate to have a job and have jobs. I mean, I love my job, so I'm very fortunate. Something that I'm thankful for is my health. I'm very thankful for my health, and that might sound cliche, but I'm just very grateful that I've been able to get any treatment that I've needed or any medical care. And, you know, it's easy to focus on like, oh, it's so expensive in America and like all this stuff. But I'm very grateful that we just have it available to us. So
right.
I'm grateful for that.
I was going to say that too. I'm grateful that Jared and I are both vaccinated and we have the opportunity to be vaccinated.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm grateful that like I've never had to worry about not having masks or like just Jared and I's overall health, like. Yeah, we've both, you know, had some minor things, but like nothing crazy that's like interrupting anything. And so I'm very mm-hmm. grateful for that.
Yeah, and I think that's such a good thing to mention. Obviously, there's so much uproar about masks, no mask, and there's so much mm-hmm. division, you know. But it is really important to just recognize, like, you know what? Like, obviously on this podcast, we're advocates for vaccination.
Yeah.
We've talked about that a few times. And that is our opinion. So you don't have to agree. But we're very fortunate to just have it available to us because we have family in Australia and they didn't get the vaccine as early as us and they had to go into another lockdown. And they were so grateful when they finally were able to get vaccinated. And mm-hmm. so I think a lot of times when we have everything readily available to us, you know, as a country, we take advantage of that and aren't grateful for what we have. Because the reality is most people around the world don't have all of the healthcare advancements and the medical technology that we have in America. So
very good point.
Very good thing to be grateful for.
You want to go?
No, you can go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Another thing I'm grateful for is my apartment and like where Jordan and I live because we really, really like it, and we've mentioned a few times, like, we can't see us moving anytime soon because it's just, like, so quiet. Like, we have Ozzy, mm-hmm. and we're still working on, like, getting everything decorated, but it's just really fun, and
yeah,
it's a great place.
I think that you should do I really want you to do an apartment tour.
Oh, okay. I keep
forgetting. And, like, post it as a vlog, but especially, like, I love your shelves with all your plants and your crystals. And, like,
oh, thank you.
It's, like, so therapeutic to just look at.
I know. Why yeah. do you think I have it set up?
Yeah, it's so pretty. So, everyone, Kent is going to do an apartment tour.
I will. I'll begging. Put it on my list.
But, yeah, that's good. You guys have a really nice apartment.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm really grateful for my safety. Because, I mean, we just recorded the you know, women's rights under the Taliban episode. So that's kind of like heavy on my heart right now. But I'm really grateful that we generally are very safe compared to, you know, other people in different circumstances or other countries. So I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful for our safety.
I am too. The last one I have is like all of our immediate family being here. Like you're here, Jared and I are here, Jared's parents and family are here. So I'm grateful for that.
Yeah. I also said grateful for family, but I was thinking in my mind, like, the past year has been pretty rough for me and I was out at school. And so, you know, I had a great support system of friends out there, but it's just different being around family. And since I've moved back and been here for a few months, I'm very grateful that we are all here because it's so nice to just be able to gather and not just gather on holidays or around, you know, special times or times of sadness. You know how some people will just gather for funerals?
Yeah.
And so I'm glad that we are able to just gather whenever. Like, we went to Estes.
Yeah, I was just thinking, like, we spontaneously went to Estes. We went to the game last night. Like,
yes. Like, just different things like that. I'm very thankful that we do have the family close.
Yeah.
I have one more. I am grateful for the freedom that we have to share our opinions and, like, freedom of speech because, yes, like, not everyone agrees, but I'm very grateful that there's no one forcing us to believe a certain way or we're not in danger for speaking out for what we believe is right. And honestly, I guess, like, that we live in a democracy and that we're free to believe what we want, but...
We did just record the Women Under Taliban rules, so we are...
Yeah, I guess
we're just, like, really, like, contemplating, like, how grateful we are to live in this country, even with all its issues. Like, we do have a lot of freedoms, and we're very fortunate.
Yeah, so those are some of the things that we're very grateful for.
Yeah.
We would love to hear some of the things that you guys are grateful for, so we'll definitely be highlighting some gratitude moments on the story this week, and... We'll post Thanksgiving. Are we together for Thanksgiving?
Yes. We are. Yep. So Jared and I decided when we first got married, we were going to alternate holidays. It is so hard. Like, nobody talks about that when you're getting married. Like, it is so hard. But, like, so we alternate. Like, last year we had Christmas with you guys. Mm-hmm. And then, so it'll flip. So this year's Thanksgiving with you, Christmas with them.
Yeah, so we'll all be together this Thanksgiving. So we'll post some pictures, and we'd love to see pictures with your guys' families or Friendsgiving. Friendsgiving's so fun. Yeah. So, yes, that is our highlight of gratitude.
Yep, go enjoy your turkey day, and if you don't eat turkey, whatever day.
Yes, if you're like me and you don't eat turkey, then enjoy everything else that you could possibly enjoy on Thanksgiving. And, yeah, happy gratitude week.
And talk to you guys next week.
Bye.
Thank you so much for listening. If you enjoyed this episode, please share it with a friend and please rate and review this podcast wherever you're listening right now.
And go follow us on Instagram. You can find us at Real Talk About Feminism, and you can find us on all of our other platforms if you click the link in our Instagram bio. Thank you guys so much for listening to Real Talk About Feminism.